I found one of your statues.
A sheep. This is good. I understand your sister passed.
She was an addict. She couldn't kick it. It's not a very interesting story.
I suppose. Though in light of that, your chosen career is rather interesting. To me anyway, knowing who you are.
You asked me once not to lie to you. And I think in return, you shouldn't ask me about my career.
Fair enough. What would you like to learn? Have you learned nothing? Have you forgotten everything? Your left wing. Your other left wing. Someone please teach wing. Left from right. Oh, that's awful. Falling. Abysmal. Somewhere your ancestors died. I see you worship the god of weakness. Please, stop by again if you find one of my statues.
Thank you. Meliwa!
Still time.
Don't start without me.
Why don't you have a whole bun in your hand?
I'm so happy you can make it.
Congratulations. Peggy, you look stunning.
Thanks, Wei.
You both must be very happy.
Yes.
The best day of your life, so they say. You know what? They're right.
If you say so.
Oh, Uncle Paul, welcome.
Congratulations.
My guest of honor.
I'm happy to be here. It's nice to see someone who wants to be a good family man. Not enough of that nowadays.
Hi.
You look absolutely lovely, my dear.
Thank you.
Almost as lovely as your mother-in-law. Oh, and Mrs. Chu. I expect the food to be...
Wait.
Fantastic.
I got a case of the chairman's favorite wine in my car. I forgot to bring it in. Do you mind grabbing in and making sure they know it's for him? I'm gonna make sure he gets inside, okay?
Yeah, sure thing, Winston. You gotta enjoy your day, okay? Where are you parked?
Ah, right through there. I'm going. Just bring it into the kitchen. Shit!
Fuck!
Jack, are you there?
Holy shit, did you see that? There's no way we're getting in through here.
I'll find a way inside.
I'll go get help.
Yeah.
Winston! Fuck! Oh, shit. Peggy.
Got another one! Got on your echo!
Shit.
I need them here now!
Oh! 你走来静兰买件衫啦。
Uncle Poe! Are you okay? Can you walk?
What's going on? What happened to Winston?
Okay, come on. We gotta get you out of here. Uncle Poe! You're hurt.
It's nothing but a little scratch.
You look sort of... We gotta get you to a hospital.
A wedding is a sacred thing.
My uncle, he's hurt. We need a doctor, now!
What is this? What's going on here?
My boy, maybe you'll want to leave before our friends, the police, show up.
Are you gonna take care of my uncle? And if anything happens to him, I'm holding
Hello,
you
police?
Personally responsible.
Oh, thank God.
Are we clear?
Okay, okay.
Where have you been?
Stuck in traffic. It's Hong Kong.
Fuck, Raymond. You think showing up for these things is easy for me?
I know you've been through a lot, boy. More than we have any right to ask. Now the wedding.
It was a massacre, Raymond. A massacre. Winston was a Red Pole, sure. But his wife, it fucking gunned down his wife on her wedding day.
We knew you would become personally attached, Wei. It's inevitable in an operation like this. And seeing something like that would be hard. Hard for anyone.
It's war now.
No, it's not. You're a cop, all right? Your job is to enforce the law. You can't remember that? I'll pull you out right now.
Pull me out?
Your job was to get close to Winston. Now, that's not much of a strategy anymore.
Get close to? Open your eyes, Raymond. I am Winston now. With him gone, I'll be taking his place.
You want the chairman? I report to him now. You want the Red Pulse? I'm one of them.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them.
You want to give up the best undercover HKPD has ever had? Your best shot taking down the Sun on Yi? Exactly. We done?
Yeah, we're done.
Anything happens to me, you look after that paper, okay? Get Peggy out of here.
Winston!
She doesn't deserve this.
No!
This guy.
Hotshot's trying to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Shit! Hello? Hello? Is anyone there?
Wei? Hello? Hello?
Can you tell me where you are?
Wei? He's dead! Ace is dead!
Look, I'm coming to get you, okay?
He ran us over and I'm Batman!
Okay, look, I'm trying to find you. Hang on. You gotta keep talking. Stay on the line, okay?
Ace got crushed!
What row were you on? Can you hear me?
I'm just standing here!
You'll be all right. Hang in there.
Yes,
Inspector? Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, Wei, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him right to you.
All right, but Wei, I want him alive.
Thank you. Let's race!
Sucker!
You gotta cheat to win?
It's not cheating if you win!
You know it's dangerous to drive and talk, right?
You suck! You know that?
Possible to say how many lives you saved, but you really did a job on this one, Officer Shen.